I took a call in January from a woman who said she'd called us twice in December. In December, she was suffering with anxiety and depression, which made everything, including her tinnitus, a lot worse. She called back to say thank you for the information, as it was very helpful at the time. And it was reassuring to talk to somebody who she felt they knew what they were talking about. She found the advice extremely useful, and things have now settled down and the tinnitus is settling down also.